I'm pretty confident in my own skin. I've run into guys that I've liked at the gym, and it doesn't matter if I'm sweaty or not. They'll like me for who I am, and if not, then they can suck it. Can you say that? First off, we have a bottle of Core water. I am an investor in the company, and it's my favorite water. Next off, we have wet ones, because it's very important to stay clean. And also, I'm a bit of a germaphobe, so I always am wiping my hands with wet ones. I used to wipe down like the airplane seats next to me, but then I realized that it's just bad for my immune system if I'm constantly using antibacterial everything. So I don't use them as much, but they are always around. I have Rene Rouleau Hydro Boost Rescue Cream. It's my favorite nighttime moisturizer that sometimes I'll use after a nighttime workout. We have JBL speakers, very important, that I have music while I'm going to the gym. My favorite workout song at the moment would be DNA by Kendrick Lamar, or Bodak Yellow by Cardi B. Next, we have Neutrogena makeup remover wipes. It's really important that I don't work out in makeup, so I always take off my makeup before I work out. We have a Mophie, very important that my phone stays charged while I work out. My battery is already at 15%, and it's only 3:45. I have my Rene Rouleau AHA BHA Blemish Control Cleanser. Very important that you wash your face after you work out. I have my Miss Dior perfume. And last but not least, we have my Fabletic clothes that I'm very excited about. We have a cute little sports bra with some mesh on it. I love the mesh details this collection. We have a jacket, also very cute, and these leggings that have a really awesome print on them and my favorite shade of blue right now. So this is what is in my gym bag, and now we're ready to work out.